We are here because we are making a documentary about the death of Dag Hammarskjöld.
Whatever happens, stick to your guns.
Anybody that resisted any white form of manipulation on the African continent was a threat. We were at war. Black people in South Africa were the enemy.
He asked me about what I thought about the AIDS virus.
It was the quick, non-militaristic approach.
Would you think that's really true?
You sit in with a list of names, and all of those names on that list can be verified.